self-indulgence for me, because this was the band that Rock on the Range that was the fucking buzz as soon as they were done. Did anybody see this band? Then I heard the fucking record and I absolutely fell in love. It's been a blast having these guys with us the last day or so. Please make some fucking noise. I can't wait to see where this band is next year, because they better be a fucking Rock on the Range. They're killing Rock on the Range. Make a lot of fucking noise.
Oh,
Welcome to the after party. Let me just ask you so I'm sure. Make some fucking noise so we know you are alive. There's absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing left of thank you.
Can I have tracks in the center wedge, please? Are you guys having a good fucking time?
What is a sinner?
Let me ask you, are you a sinner?
We are sinners.
got a question for you. Who here has our record Lux? Firstly, thank you very much for that. Your fucking support is more than appreciated. Secondly, we would like to play a song that almost made it to that record, but did not. You okay with that? This song is called Value. Stage right guitar in the center, please. We call each other sinners. But I don't say that in the context of breaking divine law or pissing off God. Sin also means to come together. To unite and combine and become fucking one. So thank you all for fucking being here and being sinners with us. This is our fucking communion. This is our conspiracy. This is our motherfucking time. I'm gonna go get my head. fall.
Oh, you. We'll be right back.
evolution. Sure, the road with us in this cold. This is the Drunk Dynasty, right? It's the end of the season. It's the holidays. The entire world right now is celebrating the cycle of life and death. So thank you all for celebrating with us.
Come.
He's still with us. Are you still with us? Then come with us. You guys are fucking fantastic. Thank you. We'd like to try something new that we've never done before. Y'all having that? We'd like to leave you with one of our favorite songs. over time.